Alfie, I think it is a long time away from home, and I don't think many people realise just how much time you do spend away from home.
When you think of it, Dave, I've been away now 1 month already of the year for the Dakar. It's 18 days of racing, 13,000 kilometres, and then now, you know, you go at least a week before to get there. So I've been away a month already, but you know, that's what it's all about, and we want to get this Dakar thing. I think everybody's tired of seeing Alfie Cox second, third, fourth, fifth. He's tired of it as well, and if a lot of luck goes my way, I'm going to give it my best shot. I mean, I'm lucky that the guys at the shop are really behind me as well, you know, to have a business as well, and to have really good guys, you know, the Rodney Grays, the Wayne O'Neills, Richard Manning, and the young boys that work for me, and, you know, Hazel and her mom looking after the shop, allowing me time to go away and do these races and still have a successful KTM dealership like we've got. I mean,
Alfie, that brings us to our next question. What do you do between races? You've got your tours as well.
Yeah, the adventure tours. Unfortunately, the name Alfie Cox has really exploded overseas. The coverage that I've got out of the Dakar has just been incredible for myself. And yes, everybody wants to come and do an adventure tour from overseas, and I do the adventure tours for KTM. And you know, it's just got busier and busier, but you know, we will find time to do 6 or 7 tours in the year. And then you know that I'm also racing the Nissan pickup for Nissan as well, Arnold Chats and the Super Group.
So what about things like fishing, for instance?
I'm trying to go fishing, and then you know, the biggest thing that's happened now is my son, 6 years old, he just started racing now, and that takes a hell of a lot of time. But yeah, look, we're enjoying it at the moment, and you know, what else can we do? If you're having fun doing something, I mean, we'll continue until I'm probably an old man, but it's really, things are in a good way at the moment.
Alfie, thanks for talking to us here at Two Wheels. We wish you all of the very best, and I'm sure the rest of South Africa will join me in wishing you all the best.
No, Dave, it's just been unbelievable. The support from the South African people, I mean, you can get off the aeroplane, you can go into a shopping center. People know the name, they see the face, and that's a really, really good feeling that this thing hasn't been for nothing over the last few years. It's really, really made you feel good, and people make me feel proud that I'm a South African, and make me feel good that I've done something, you know, on an extreme race like the Paris Dakar.